best family vacations in Europe. In the summer, with Salzburg stealing the music aficionados and Vienna drawing the mainstream, Innsbruck appears out of luck and out of date. The last time the city received global attention was in 1976 at the Winter Olympics. But if you leave this winter wonderland off your Austrian itinerary, then you are seriously mistaken and seriously missing out. With the first snow, skiers and other cold weather junkies flock to Innsbruck for its fresh powder and old world charm. The seat of regional power for centuries, it's crowned by the encircling peaks of the Austrian Alps. And while winter brings out the best in this town along the Inn River, the picturesque summers are also worth your notice. What you need to know. There's year-round skiing. You can ski on the Stubai Glacier year-round, that is until global warming catches up with us. You should train hop. Initially you might try to pair an Innsbruck vacation with a Vienna one, but you're better off hitting it while touring other non-Austrian cities. By train, Munich, less than 2 hours, Zurich, less than 3.5 hours, and Verona, about 3.5 hours, are better options than Vienna, around 5 hours. Book your rail tickets on OBB's website. Review your history books. Before arriving, look back at your school books to remind yourself of the former power, wealth, and sheer size of the Austro-Hungarian Empire. You'll have a much better appreciation for the castles you're touring. How to save money in Innsbruck. Innsbruck all-inclusive, that's the Innsbruck card's motto, and it's true. Still, you'll only get your money's worth if you hit most of the attractions and use public transit enough in the allotted time. Visiting for only one day? Pass on this tempting but costly option. Check the Innsbruck Tourism's website for more details. Package deals: the region's umbrella skiing organization, Olympia Ski World Innsbruck, as well as individual ski resorts, offer package deals that include transportation, rooms, lift tickets, and more. The importance of proximity: the hotels, which are located nearby the ski resorts and outside the city limits, will demand a higher price in the winter. However, this rule reverses in the summer, when urban properties raise their rates and many ski resorts close. Best things to do in Innsbruck. Skiing is obviously the prime objective of most winter visitors. And with Olympia Ski World Innsbruck, a combination of 8 ski resorts, who can blame them? But even they will be distracted for a day or two by the other things to do in Innsbruck. While the shining golden roof lures travelers to the old town, nearby sites like the Hofburg and Maria Theresa Strasse keep them there. If you're traveling with kids, you should enjoy the city vista from the Alpenzoo, the highest zoo in Europe, or the thrilling Bergeisel ski jump. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe this channel to get more videos.